guys, and welcome back to another video. And I'm here with London, and today we're going to be doing back to school expectations versus reality.
Was it exciting?
Yeah, let's get started.
Okay. Wow. Bye.
Expectations, and this is a test. Everyone hates tests. Sometimes I like tests. It has to be a good test, though, with a math test. But if it's a different kind of test, let's just get started.
London!
Oh!
Alright, ready for the test.
I'm done.
Check over it. Done. Now reality.
Yep, reality. Go. Done with your test?
Not yet.
I give up. Okay, that was expectation versus reality on the test version. So if you guys enjoyed that, then we're not done with my one.
I was gonna say that's a quick video.
Now we're gonna do. Now reality.
Who needs a yearbook? I don't even need a yearbook. This stupid kid looks so good. Ooh, free yearbook. I got two. Okay. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
That is my yearbook. Oh, well. Okay, that was the yearbook expectation versus reality. Now we're gonna do. Bathrooms. Some people actually need to use bathrooms, some people actually don't need to. There's some type of people that actually go on their phone in high school, but they'll be on their phone in the bathroom. You guys have to. Let's get started.
I'm making up this stuff for
okay. Expectations. Okay, let me go across. Reality. Teacher, can I go use the bathroom?
It's a girl thing.
Okay.
Text message. Gotta do it on my test screen. Hey, can I borrow that?
Why are you in the girls' bathroom?
I'm on my desk. In the girls' bathroom.
Well, you're a weeble.
Hey, I need a place to hide.
Hey, that was expectation. That was expectation versus reality. On the bathroom.
Okay, which one wins, though? Which one won? You have to teach me one better.
I'm not done yet. Texting in class. Expectation victims. It's kind of like a puzzle. So, yeah. There you go. Are you texting, miss?
Yeah. What does it look like I'm doing?
Do that.
My phone.
I'll give you to it at the end of the day.
What else do you expect me to do in this boring class? Half the class is asleep. Oh, God.
That means there's a warning.
Okay, that was bad.
One
passy?
What's the next one?
Yeah. Reading bugs. The next one is free time.
Okay.
So this is like locust version. We're gonna do like the locust version and then so let's get started. So okay, I'm done.
Show off.
Sure. Are you done? Do you want to go?
No.
Yes.
Let's go to lunch.
Okay, remember we have to wait till the whole class is done. The whole class is already done. You're just losing our time.
Oh, that's because I'm drawing.
He's done.
Okay. I'm not.
Yeah, I'll be. Hey guys, you have free time?
Well, how long?
We're not even allowed to use our phones. What do we do?
Hey, no using phones.
What?
Son.
What do you expect us to do?
Draw. Warning.
My different. I hope you guys are doing video expectations versus reality. Next video we're gonna be doing kid versus teen. London's almost a teen.
I'm 10. I have to get 13. Be a teenager.
We're about to get 11.
Well, she's basically 10 because her birthday's in 2 more days.
No, 3.
No.
Today's the 22nd. Oh, wait, no, it is 2.
2 more days.
Bye.
Nah. And yeah, she's about to. So she's basically like the same age as me. So, yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next time.